Eve, Lily. I just realized we forgot about the legacy we retrieved at the Matrix.
That's right! We left it in the tetrapod!
I'll go and get it.
Great. Let's check it out.
I'm worried about what this one is going to be about.
Day 52, after the second dive. Fifth record. Legacy account, Raven. I am the lone survivor. The truth always lets me down. I have gathered a good amount of information from the lab's records and the memories of Legion's soldiers. We've always followed the instructions of Mother Sphere to the letter. She was our guiding light, our salvation, our god. However, in truth, Mother Sphere was a powerful artificial intelligence created by mankind. In the distant past, there was an engineer named Raphael Marx. He was her creator. Mother Sphere brought great prosperity to mankind, but she seemed to have changed her mind upon the creation of Andro Eidos, her self-made counterpart. After seeing the limits of humanity and the potential of Andro Eidos, she decided there was no room to spare for mankind. Our god is not the god of humans. Then why? Why do we worship Mother Sphere? I don't know anymore. The more I learn, the more questions I'm left with. Everything puzzles me.
Mother Sphere. A being that was created.
With our own hands.
But why would she want to destroy us?
This information is full of errors. It's just not credible.
Usually, things only exist because people make them. Like us.
How dare you? That's blasphemy! Sacrilege!
Right. Sorry. But the truth doesn't need to be kind. Only true. The grace of Mother Sphere is a fiction. At least for the humans left here. Maybe you too will come to feel this way.
What?
Lily, Adam. This isn't the whole story. We don't even know if this is true.
Ah, yes. You're right.
We need more information. Adam, please take me to Abyss Lavoir.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the Great Desert. But we have a map now, so that isn't going to happen to us.
Definitely issues with this camp as well.
It seems as though there's a problem with the power supply. The trouble is that the solar tower is in the middle of that giant sandstorm. Eve, let's look for the sentinels around here. Maybe some of them will cooperate.
Okay.
Angel.
Are you okay? Something needs to be done. The damage is severe.
Never mind. That's not important. I actually have a favor to ask of you.
Tell me more.
The captain thought the Great Desert sandstorms were an anomaly, enough to warrant an investigation from our soldiers. Our Wasteland Storm Squad was assigned the mission. From searching the remains of the colony and looking through the archives and the ruins, we found out that it was a malfunction in the terraforming system that left the area barren and covered with sand. There's a tower to the south, but the sandstorm is blocking the view from here. We used the service drones to restart the solar tower, to restart the flow of energy through the system.
Hey, let's get to healing first.
It's all right. We got 4 service drones and made our way to the control tower. It was foolish of me not to expect some crazy Netiba to be there. It means that many of those under me were killed, and I barely escaped with my life. Angel, maybe you. The drones we collected before were probably dumped somewhere near the tower. Activate all the drones and get the tower up and running again. If you succeed, it will be a great kindness. My companions will finally be able to rest in peace.
All right. I'll take care of it. You focus on your injuries.
Thank you.
Let's go and take a look. There might be something useful.
Thank you.
service drone. Looks like the body's still intact. He said there are four. I hope the rest are still okay.
Service drone activated. Facility confirmed. Leaving now. Commence. Facility requiring maintenance detected. Leaving now.
This Sentinel. Looks like one of Mew's. May your memories live on forever.
Service drone initializing. Complete. Service link created. Nearby facilities now operational.
Thank you. Service drone activated. Detecting nearby facility in need of maintenance. Now beginning operation.
Thank you.
horrible monster. This is revenge for the Sentinels. All right then, let's get back to fixing this tower.
All systems clear. Solar tower status normal. Reboot successful.
Great. This is it. Energy is once again being supplied to the camps. They should work again as intended.
Thank you.
mission has been accomplished, Mew. Hey, Mew? Maybe he went to go and be with them. His old partners. With the storm gone, Mew's last path must have been a peaceful one. May your memories live on. Forever. Adam, over there. I see someone. What is he doing?
Oh, it's Clyde. Well, I'll be damned. Didn't expect him to still be alive. There are some people who would prefer to wander instead of simply joining Zion. They always end up the same way. Well, mostly.
That's...
I already know what you're gonna say. If it would really make you feel better, you can try talking to him.